Yeah. 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 Yeah.
What the fuck do y'all niggas really want? I went with realness instead, but all the real niggas I know either crazy or dead. Yeah, I drop the free key for these other kids to feel a lot, and niggas keep asking on whether this dude's for real or not. I'm not trying to come hard, I'm trying to come me. That's why these older songs that I used to make I'd release free. What's the point of rap if you can't be yourself, huh? That's why I come first, like my cell phone. I'm a role model, I am not these other guys. I rap about my dick and talk about what girls is fly. I know it's dumb, that's the fucking reason I'm doing it. So why does everyone have a problem with talking stupid shit? Or is it real shit? Cause sometimes that stupid shit is real shit. Like when you make out with your best friend's baby sis. You know the one with short hair you used to babysit.
See, that's not even right.
You with a different girl like each and every fucking night, and kiss her while she's sleeping and sneak out the front to catch a flight. That's not life, dude. Just making up for fucks I missed in high school. I keep it wrapped until I meet the right one. Cause I ain't Mumford, I ain't trying to have sons. All I wanted was some more like Ashton. I ain't the coolest, but I know I got passion. I got passion. I'm Mumford.